So here's a jacket that's featured in our 2018 trail gear guide. It's the Helly Hansen Odin Veor down jacket. And this is obviously a jacket that's designed for really, really kind of tough winters. The Norwegians know a little bit about winter. So apart from all the usual features that you'd expect from a top-end down jacket, things like durable water repellency, windproof face fabric. The only thing I'd say is that the zip pulls are quite small, so I've kind of started to customize this a little bit with a bit of paracord, just to make it easier to grab with gloves. But it's also got 800 fill power titanium down, which is part of the Allied Down scheme, which is a means of tracking your down and finding out where it came from. So there are a few things that I've kind of noticed about this jacket. I've used it this winter down to about minus 10, minus 12, and it's a really, really warm jacket. It's really comfortable. It feels really good. So the big thing that makes this jacket different is that it allows a lot of ventilation. So if you're up on a mountain, you're digging a snow hole, or you're just moving around and there's the chance that you're gonna get a little bit sweaty, it's important to be able to let that vapor out, because otherwise it's gonna seep into the down of the jacket and it's gonna start to make you cold. So what we have is we have a side vent on each side that allows you to unzip and let vapor out. You've got a breathable stretch panel just under the arm here. But the really cool thing about this jacket is actually on the back. You can see these baffles here. Underneath, there are actually vents which allow moisture to escape and sweat vapor to leave. So the great thing about down jackets is that they are really, really light. You get a lot of warmth for the weight with these jackets. And this jacket weighs about 449 grams, so just under half a kilo. I love this jacket because it's really, really functional. It's got some really useful features, and it just feels really, really tough and purposeful. So to read more about this and 363 products like it, see Trail's 2018 Gear Guide, which is free with the May issue.